Peanut butter bark is one of those delicious recipes that literally everybody loves. We keep it in our freezer all season long. Now, the trick is to use a keto-friendly or sugar-free or dark chocolate chip and then a sugar-free peanut butter because we're going to add our own sweetener. Go ahead and save this recipe.